Hello and welcome. It is Monday, 10:37 on February 17th. I have no idea what it is. 2020. Right? Yeah. Man. Yep. I have a clock right in front of me with a date on it and everything. Anywho's, yeah, today we're playing Satisfactory again. It's like I like this game or something because we keep playing it every day. I did do a little bit since we played last earlier today. Not a lot. We unlocked steel before, but I had not started manufacturing it, so now I actually have started manufacturing it. So we've got a little bit of some saved up. So yeah, we're going to start off with this for a little while, and then later on tonight we're going to play some Monster Hunter Generations with Mortimer Nova. But yeah, I actually have my mic turned on this time when I started. Hopefully it'll be nice and smooth. But yeah, no really other news. Nope, pretty uneventful. Still waiting for my replacement monitor. Out of the three I bought, one was DOA. Only taking me like 3 months to get it replaced. They received it today. Waiting for the RMA to go through. Anywho's, back to the game. And we are going over here, and we're doing a little bit of this. And hey, look, we actually have audio this time. Hey! I am going to turn the volume up a little bit. Actually, what are my audio settings in here? I just did the wrong thing here. Let's do a little bit of I like how my task manager up just so I know what's going on with my CPU, that is. Alright. Alright, let's see. Options. Audio, we are all the way maxed out there. And, I don't think really the audio is much higher than I am. We'll just leave it right about there. I don't want to drown myself out. Need a little bit more. Alright. That thing away. And away we go. I started doing a little thing here because we are like really low on these things. Our water is going good. If you did not notice last night, I might have started to lose my temper a tiny, tiny bit. Cannot figure out stupid pressure. Put these stupid pumps all over the place. Numbers didn't make any sense. Couldn't get these things to work even though they had power. But we are now golden. We got plenty of pressure up here. Oh, that's what I want to build. Probably gonna regret doing it. So we got four generators going. Yep. Full ones. I want a storage tank. I am probably gonna kick myself in the ass for breaking what we have working. Oh, you know what? I should be able to shoot off a pipe over here. Yes, let's do it. Going to add to this platform. Do I want to run these big ass things down here? I don't know. Let's see. Foundation. What do these things look next to these? Oh, they have to snap to the top. Oh, that would just look stupid. Put you here. Let's put you there. Almost one. I don't want to encroach on all this crap over here. Maybe we should throw it on the back of these things. Well, you know, I don't want to do that. I don't know how big this thing's going to be. Of course, I don't even buy the parts to make it. Where was this thing hiding out? we actually have episodes that are really good. Nice. You know what? Let's turn this sucker around. We're gonna run it out and back in. Going to super regret doing this. Logistics. We are shutting off power. Can I shut off power? Let's do this. Let's make this a little easier on ourselves. What am I missing? Oh, I need concrete. Good news. Oh, don't take damage. Whoops. Forgot I do not have a jetpack. Oops-a-do. We are capable of producing 300 megawatts. We're using 100 and, no, we're producing 122. Capacity is 300? I wonder if that's what that means. Yeah, we got this line up here is what we are. This is what we're, yeah. Gotcha. So we could go more crazy on stuff. I need to push this to the edge to make sure we have enough coal production if we push this later. I guess we'll figure it out when it happens, huh? Yes. Oh, am I gonna get up there? I wish I could, like, I don't have ladders yet. I need to put another ramp over here too. What is up here? Damn it. Oh. That yet. Anyways, original idea. There, we're gonna run that. Straight. Like the fact that, you know, I can't clear these things. I'd like to be able to get around them. I guess I can go. Can I jump over these things? No. Of course not. I mean, can I go up and over this way? Yeah. I think I will have time. What I'd rather do, I kind of want to. Nah. Alright, this is where it starts getting dangerous. Oh, I probably need to run power to this thing too, don't I? Nope, doesn't look like it. That looks ugly as sin. Let's give that a minute. That's cool. actually filling and staying filling. Going down at all. It is. It's going up. It's not going down at all. Interesting. Good. And good. All right, I need to fix that ugly ass crap. I don't know if I can, is the problem. It looks so bad. I mean, honestly, it does look better than it did, though. Because I don't even think I need that pump either I had going on in here. That's doing good. Maybe. Time for an experiment. Run this right way. Much better. Check over here. Oh yeah, that's way better. All right. That way, in case we know something goes on, something later on. Stuff shuts down, we know we've got enough water to last us. Looking good. All right, what else was it that we needed? These are the steel things I made over here. We are maxed out on steel. We are maxed out on iron. I'm gonna take a couple. Case. So we need something to make those frames. Need to automate the frames. Frames are reinforced plates. Those things. Turn rods. We need like a switch. We could like run things in and turn things on and off. Or as an assembly type of thing goes. What are we doing right here? Eh, slowly but surely. I will divert one of those other things into here. No, because we need reinforced plates. So we could do it. That's what we'll do. Force plates. Wait, I just did the wrong thing. Oh, no, I didn't. I'm an idiot. Let that go for a little bit. Looks like crap, so let's fix it. Too much crap in my inventory. Tier 4. What do we say we're gonna do first? Probably this one? lot of cable, and so 15 and 200.
Milestone reached. R&D inflated your pocket dimension, added an additional hand equipment slot, and have provided an improved Xeno Zapper with increased strength and range.
I am gonna go build that. Oh yeah, 4 slots now. I need the better Zapper. This needs... What was that? Oh, my current one. 500 copper should have enough. Should have grabbed more copper. Oh, I'd have two of those. Do that. What am I missing? Really? I'm missing one cable. One cable. Much better. Anything else in here I need? I haven't gotten that yet. It's cruise though. Any screws in here? I don't know if that's enough. Remember how many I said I needed. Or short. Can I craft one real quick? Can't. Do a few while we're here. Cool. What is next? What did that give us? Inventory slot, inventory slot, and okay, great. Crap. Yes. My inventory would help. Industrial styrofoam container, the faster conveyor belts and shit. Well, I can already probably do a lot of this. I have to go grab some more steel? Steel beams. Let's do it. Let's select this milestone. Put those in there. We need 100 more. Good there. Okay. Over here. That's all we needed. Curious. Kind of curious how much power that takes. I should get a graph if I can make it over there in time. Oh, not a ton. Not too bad. Over here. Ooh, would I keep enough concrete on me? No. No, we got more. Let's grab some out of the box. Wrong direction.
Milestone reached. Logistics can be improved with a larger storage container and enhanced conveyor belt efficiency.
So now we have bigger storage containers, conveyor belts, yeah, Mark 3 anyways, the lift Mark 3, stackable pipeline. Huh. You could literally take that one pipe and split it and run it, not Take one generator, run it over here, and another one, just stack it on the pipe. Yeah, I might not even worry about it right now. What is the next one? I guess we'll do that one next. Might as well, since I'm over here. 200 rotors, wow. What is this thing? Encased industrial beam. Encased industrial beam. I'm gonna make it these simply because they're easier. I don't know what an encased industrial beam consists of. Concrete and steel. It's gonna be a long run. I wonder if there's another one over there. I'm gonna go see if there's more limestone. That way I can run them together. Put one on the. Yeah, anyways. We will decide on that. This one's gonna be easier, so let's throw some. Man, I should have grabbed a whole bunch of walls over there. I think it's letting me throw any in there, though. I gotta wait 3 minutes. So, anyways, we're over there, and by the time I get back, it might be 3 minutes. So, 200 rotors, 200 beams, 1500 copper. Let me get the concrete out of the way. I'm gonna grab a bunch. Using lots of concrete lately. $1,500 copper. Finish on the cables. 1500, grab one extra, be on the safe side. $200 rotors. 200 steel pipes. Get the rotors for, we're already over here. Things at not in here. That's good. Oh, how do I make the how do I make the other stuff? Not in here. Must be in a. That's what an assembler. This one is an assembler. Learned it yet? While we're waiting, what's this crap? Huh. Crap, it's not what I wanted. Ugh. Why? Oh, wow, almost before. $300. I just got, oh, wow, 2,000. 100. 300. 300. That's not too bad. I'm right over there. Let me figure out. gotta make it first. Otherwise, it's kind of pointless. That's the forge. So it's not. I don't know. This thing while we're at it. I do believe that is off. Right on this side. Fix that. It's just a beautiful thing. That's a cold looking coming in and out. And I'm curious. A little curious. Oh yeah, it's coming at a lot faster pace now. Not too bad. What is that up there? I noticed that. This is one way I can get to this side. I already noticed that. Let's see what this thing is. It's a wisp. And here's it. Oh boy. I cannot get up there. Not without a jetpack. What is that? I haven't seen wreckage before. Oh, rat pod. Got it. I completely forgot about these. Battery broken, needs 50 mil battery, huh? Probably run a thing over here, right? Cruise. Ram. Don't mind if I do. Broken lights, it looks like. Kind of funny. This is neat. That whatchamacallit over there? Man, I gotta get my truck and just start going exploring. This is awesome. What is that? Oh, piece of uranium. Sulfur. Two. I don't want to take on two right now. Yeah, we'll definitely come back here. Oh, I think we got a thing over here. And the ground. All right. It's not burying him. It's not burying him. Nope. Good. We need to bring. What is that over there? Oh, that's my. Miner. So, electricity. Oh, there's that wisp. Did it seriously just move? Weird. It moved. We're running some power out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, it's two of them. Where did that thing go? What is that? Oh, a hard drive.
Data on the hard drive has been salvaged and can be repurposed to unlock an alternate recipe. Ooh. Salvaging more hard drives will provide additional alternate recipes.
Cool. Anything else over here while I'm at it? Oh, there's that sulfur, or limestone. What is this over here? What is that? I guess it's rock. Rock. Iron, copper. Oh boy. Oh, that's much more damage. The yellow one over there too. Come on, let me up there. Need that jetpack. Oh boy. Don't worry, don't get stuck. Textured. Oh boy. Get up there. That's too many of them. We'll head back over here once. Have a truck. Oh, I need to go break that power line anyways. Those out there. All right, we need those 200 rotors. I can make it. Can't make it. I lost where I'm at. Super slow. Rotors are over here. That's everything I need. Got my 1500 copper, got my routers, got my steel pipe, got my cement. So, concrete, not cement.
Milestone reached. Improved miner included to double extraction rates and improve efficiency of new pipelines. A collection of new, more complex parts is now available for crafting. An additional project part can now be constructed. Further progress to the next phase is now possible.
Oh, that's why I couldn't find it, because I don't have it yet. I have to figure out what I need to make that. Miner Mark II, Stator, it's gonna be a pain in the butt. Oh, motor's also a pain in the butt. I don't know about it yet. The next is that. I need to make. Oh, I already got that. Throw those in there. Oh, I can't throw them in there yet. Those are easy. Don't know about those. Oh, that is concrete. Oh, that's right. Concrete and steel. I'm gonna go probably make that. I might as well make a miner while I'm over here. Where do I research the hard drive? And damn. Hard drive. Ten minutes. Convenient. We're gonna move you though. Over here. Let's do double off further just in case. Pits on me. A power bomb over here.
minutes.
Need a truck. I need a truck. Of my DBI. Woo! My mouse. At some point, I have a feeling we're gonna need to increase the speed on these, on that rail conveyor belt. Cool. Moving right along. We forgot about power. I mean, I have it over there. Just haven't hooked it up to anything yet. I think. Wait, no, it's there. It's just slow. Power to you yet. Power, power, power. Or storage. I've got enough for storage. Oh, do one of these things now. Oh, that thing is really slow. I'm gonna have to upgrade those. Oh. What the heck happened there? Oh, nothing. I pulled out a bunch, I guess? It's actually working now. I jump the gun. I gotta process this first. Alrighty then. Not a problem. Not a problem. That guy. I really don't need to do any type of storage for concrete. We'll just throw. Structure down. More power. Let's kill this thing. Or another outlet over here. How fun is this? Waiting for the truck in there, the conveyor on the other side to move. There we go. Not gonna be a fast process, but so 6 per minute is actually faster than I thought it was gonna be. Probably be 6 per minute if this is running at the right speed. Let's upgrade this. It won't really matter. Definitely need to overclock that thing. It is. It's slow. This is making these at 60 per minute. Efficiency. Start making Mark 3s now. Super cheap too. Which I think it's easier to make Mark 3s. Right, make that. Let's see how this is doing. Ooh. Analysis of the hard drive is complete. Select your desired reward. Oh, that's... let's see. Not that one. Already got that going on. No idea. Did I already unlock the vehicle stuff? What am I waiting for? Still a tractor. I need two more rotors. Is that a beacon? Three beacons. I keep one of my beacons. And I actually make so they give me two, I think. I just need a rotor. Yes. Two rotors. Alright, while we're doing that, I'm gonna do this thing. Let me grab the... Why didn't I grab more of these things while I was over there? Start making more of these things. The supplies that we already have, and we'll board our truck and go for a cruise. Find my stuff. There we go. these things doing? Taking a while. Let's build our vehicle, shall we? Oh, fuel. Take coal? Yes, you do. In that case, boy, am I glad I kept that excess over here. What do you use it on? Oh, you use a lot of coal. Badly. Oh, that's probably what the compressed coal is for. Yeah, buddy. I saw another one. Where was it at? Way up there. Wait, no, I saw one over here. Oh, he's up there. Oh, there he is. It's like aimlessly swinging around. Oh, I'm doing bad. Leave it flying. How did I even survive that? Well, that's a big drop off over there, I think. Creepy sound. Ooh. Boom. This is the end of the map. I guess I don't cross it. Wait, if I run up this thing, I get to that. Oh, I don't know if I can. I'm this. Nope, can't do it. Crap. Go pick up our parts. This is why I put this up high, so I can drive under it. Yay! So I need to redo that one though. Well, we got our 50.
Milestone reached, Fixit Incorporated has processed and incorporated frequent Pioneer requests for pipe-based personal transport. Introducing Hypertubes. Safe, aesthetic, adaptable, fun. Enjoy a view of your hard work as you soar through incredibly tight turns. Build them today. Note: Fixit Incorporated is not responsible for any harm caused by irresponsible use of this product.
Okay. What do we need for these? Ah, it's actually not too bad to make. Nice. Alright, so we need a lot more. You know what? I need to go upgrade these storage things. Let me go over here real quick. How are we looking on wire? It's... Is this turned off yet? Yes, it's turned off. No, it's not. You are off. You are now switching to... Wrapper sheets. These in my box over here. Those copper sheets with. Next. All tier 4. So tier 5. Go look at our space thingamajiggy. Afraid of getting around this stupid thing. Woo! Just made it. Oh man, it's a lot. I wonder if those things, it's crazy. Oh man, I meant to process my two slugs. I'm gonna go process those and throw them in this thing. really just this machine that's slow. Why is everything else is backing up? Alright, let's go do that. I have a yellow one some. Oh, no, I think I use it for research. His little antenna and everything, that was cool. This is doing 2 parts per minute. Speed that up one more. We're still only doing 2 parts per minute. 4 parts per minute. It still slows all get out. Gonna do some more exploring. A manual save. I believe I've been over here yet. Oh, I didn't really do a good job. Come here.
Wow.
Dodge. That's what I was looking for. So, what crap was that? Things here. I think they're for like color or something. Paint. How we do? Another one. This thing. I wonder if I use my chainsaw if I cut that down. Get these trees. Oh, another crash site. That's when I have to have power. Oh man. Just love some rotors. That sounds over here. Oh, jeez. One more open area before he comes over here. Oh, there's a... Nope, never mind. Just badass. Still coming. Where are you going? Hi there, bud guy. I just want to pet you. Scared him away. I was like, not finding very many yellow ones. I guess the other ones are pretty hard to get to. defense sucks. Back to our vehicle. Thanks for the reminder. Iron. A slug over there. Oh. Oh, that helped a lot. He's in the rock. A lot of these are stuck in a rock. Take a break. I will be back shortly. 5-10 minutes max. And I am back. Yeah, I even got the volume, the mic turned back on correctly. Alrighty then, where are we going now? Oh yeah, we have the slug over here we need to go grab. Ow. I know I saw it over here. Whoops. Oh, he survived. Why do I keep taking so much damage? Good grief. That thing go. Maybe it was that way. Oh, I don't remember seeing all these guys over here though. There it is. All over the place over here. Oh my goodness. Oh, these could actually work a lot better. Dang it. How am I gonna get up there? Grab that one. Oh boy. Well, you can't come up here. Oh, yeah, you can. Another one. Doesn't see me. Ugh. Hate not being able to get these things. Ugh. Ah. Only time I've ever been able to double jump or go over it. Okay. Oh boy. Oh. Might actually get up here after all. There's one over there on the left. Oh. Hello. Shit. Good lord, how many of these things can I take? Don't go down there. I can't get down there and get back up. Oh. This is mine. Ooh, a purple one, which I am not gonna be able to get to, really. I wonder if I can, like, jump up on my vehicle from over there. Yes. Sounds out here awful. No way I can get up there. Dang it. Oh. Oh no. Screw that. I will not survive. Truck. I didn't take an account. I've got two vehicles. I don't know which one. Got two on my map. Hard to tell. There it is over there. Got it pretty far.
Oh, dang, those things. Holy crap. I wanna die. Come down here. That one was close. Here, another one up here. I can't move though. Hey, Mary, thanks for following. There's either a was it worm things or a wisp around here. Mowers. No, I can't reach that one. Oh, there's one. And he's got company. Ah, it's just a hog. You're a big one. I've run into you guys before. Good grief. Ouch. Why did I lose my vehicle again? There it is. Oh, a wisp over here somewhere. There it is. I can't reach that. Oh, good grief, you're way up there. Oh no, I'm in a texture. We haven't been able to make it up there now without a jetpack. Try to go around, maybe? Big ones. Good grief. Boo. That is going to be a long trek back there. You can pick these things up, right? I don't know if this thing's gonna be able to make it over there, though. It does not like sand. Come on, make it up the hill. Make it up the hill. You got this. Yeah, you got this. Oh boy. I guess I could just build another vehicle. That was awesome. There's not a chance I can take this. All right, let's just go build another vehicle. All right, what do I need? I need 5 beacons. Ugh. You know what? I'm just gonna run over there. I'll probably die in the process. We'll try. Worth it. I'm not gonna live. One more day. Oh my god. That was dumb. Hopefully my crate's still there. It is. Hopefully. It's the same crate. Really? To avoid all wildlife, because I also don't have any weapons on me until I get to my crate. Ugh, maybe I should have just crafted another vehicle. Okay, gotcha. Staying clear. That is, uranium. Even make it to my vehicle. I can at least drive over close to where my crate is. I guess while I'm here. Ah. Guy's not up there anymore. There. Oh, crap. Berries go. Are these my berries? Dang it. That is not what I thought it was. Where did my weapon go? My chainsaw, I somehow lost actual weapon. I didn't get them all out of the box. Oh, my inventory was full. It needs to go away. Nope, I must have lost it. Well, that sucks. It's not fighting that guy. You know what? He's not even chasing me. What was I looking for up here? I think I'd already gotten it. I thought there was another thing up here. Oh, I hear it. Ooh, a yellow one. Another uranium thing. Let's not press our luck. Crap, why am I glitching out? Alright, we'll have to run back and craft another weapon. Ugh, I can't go get it. I wonder how deep this is. Ooh, lucked out there. This way. Is there showing me another box over there? Yeah, it's probably the same one. Yeah, just went in circles. I did. Whoops. Had a few. Luckily, I brought more. from a distance, this looks all so small, but it's actually really large. Oh, did I just lose power? How the crap did I just lose power? I think it's that bug I heard about. So far away, for some reason, the water pumps stop. Water pumps are like way over there. This thing running? Oh, yeah. Some more things here. This is annoying. Foundation. All right, I gotta figure out what's going on with my pumps. Stopping. It's not working. Go figure out why. Crap, I forgot to craft my stupid weapon. Let's throw some stuff in here. Don't need you right now. You don't need you. Cable. able. Just cable. You know what, I'm gonna do some resources. That don't need a chancellor right now anyways. Oh, I went the wrong way. So basically, you got to get the water pumps to start again, but I got to get a little bit of electricity for the coal. So I've got the coal plants, coal mine, coal, whatever you want to call it. But I kind of need a little bit of supplements, power. Split these up between all these. Need it for long. Oops. I think that should give me enough for now. Hopefully we can get over to our pumps to make sure that those are running. AR. Check on our full stuff. I fit under here. Excellent. We're all working, so that's good. It's not running a lot of crate, looks like. Nope. Nope, it is. It looks like it that way.
I messed around with these a lot last night. It was driving me nuts because I couldn't quite figure it out. I finally got it now. That one's good. I'm going to get stuck here.
All right, two. Just checking out all those junctions, making sure they're all looking correct. Make sure I'm not losing any pressure anywhere. I should have picked up more concrete wells over there. Crap. Got plenty.
Oh yeah, they're filling up now. Should have enough to have everything prime. So, needs to fill up. This is kind of like our reserve. When we got that far, kind of the only reason why everything stayed going was because this tank was so full. This is kind of like the reserve in case I go away far enough. Far away for a long time. For some reason it unloads the water pumps, and this keeps it going for long enough, and then when I come back in the general area, it's kind of like Minecraft. Minecraft only loads certain parts of the map, but when you leave that part of the map, it pulls it out of RAM and it stops working. This is what happened here. I was gone too long. This should, once this stuff starts to finally fill up, that should start filling up. Yeah, there we go. Yep. Eventually this is going to start skyrocketing. It'll start filling up really fast. The really crazy system. Pretty neat though. There's a bitch trying to figure out though. Cool. How's our production looking like over here?
grab some of these. So, next I need to make a miner on some sort of that CAD something or other resource. That, and I need to start mining sulfur as well. Filling up. Yeah, so once all this pipe fills up, tank should start filling up fast. Yes, it's priming it pretty quick now. Some more of these. We have rotors. We have iron plates. Oh, I need to go make these slugs. Making these into power shards. These basically use these to overclock all your equipment. They're worth 2 apiece, the yellow ones. That gives us 11. Nice. I'm gonna go ahead and shut off these generators to save that fuel, because we really don't need them. I can use these next time we have to prime it. I'm actually kind of surprised that dropped so much. There we go. Surprised. It's not looking quite like it should. I'm using a lot of power. Oh, it's because of the pumps are having to refill everything. That's why. Once the pumps prime everything, then they only cut on and off when needed. Just to make sure, let's go double check. Oops. Hey, I'm driving like a drunk person here. Should have made this into like a ramp. I still kind of drive up here. pointless right now, but whatever. Yeah, we're still good. Ah, yeah, it's filled up. Let's check the last one. This is the last one in the line, so you always make sure it has water. Because we're overdriving these things, we need to go look at our coal here in a second. Make sure it's coming in fast enough to supply all this. Oh yeah, it's like barely even. Oh yeah, it's fine. I think I may add another coal plant here at some point soon. Let's make a minor mouse over there. I think we need more cement. Make a miner. Hopefully I've got enough for it. Portable miner. We just need one. Make sure I have enough stuff to make one of these, and I too. Can I even refine this stuff yet? I go get ready to do this. One of you are smelters. I need a smelter. Smelter over here. Where am I over there? I think I've already unlocked everything. I did. You are not a smelter. Oh crap, I actually put a smelter over here. Isn't it? Yeah. Oh. The closest one is copper. There we go. Oh, I can do Caterium. But do find that. Where do I want to run it? I'll figure it out later. What do I pair that with? We need a forge. Not a forge. Need something that will show us what we combine stuff with. Oh boy, there we go. All right, so alternate wood or alternate coal. I can turn wood into coal? Why? I know that's that hard drive thing I got a little while ago. I just can't really figure out why I would want to do that. Wood coal. Mostly used as... Why? I can just throw regular coal in there and get it much easier. Biomass coal. Five of one produces. I'll explore that later. That does nothing for me. Double check. We already checked the smelter. Forge is down there. I don't think that's going to do anything. I figure out what cadmium, whatever that stuff is called, caterome, or what it is used for. Oh shit, I need to combine copper wire, steel, make stators. That won't be too hard. There's our wiring, it's those things. I need to make a bunch of these. Unlock our next tier, I gotta make like a shit ton of these three things. 500. It's like 500 of all of them, not more. Interesting. Which we'll take it. Alright. So, what's our grabbing over here? Completely forgot. I was just looking at assemblers and stuff. I have no idea what that component is used for. But, we're gonna go find some anyways. I gotta call it here soon. All right. Before we do that, we need to do more research. Let's find out something that will help us with that. Like, I know one of the things it wants us to research is... this, but I can't make it. Oh, maybe if I make ignit, then it will make... oh, the reward is quick wire. Oh, so yeah, I need to... wait, I should be able to make that. I have some of the stuff already. Remember how many it told me to get. We're just gonna make it all. I think I have more in that other box too if I need it. Can't afford. Oh, it needs 50. Holy moly. I don't know that. I would find a lot more of it. Am I gonna have enough? We're gonna have to go find some. Have enough for one. Alright, so it's that here. We will go find some. It's gonna throw it there because I'm gonna need some more inventory space. Stupid things. I'm gonna take that with me. Really? Weird. He's here for now. I meant to throw those in one of my things. What else do we need? Oh, I can actually make these things already. In fact, I've already got them on me to make. I'll do that in a minute. Already max that out.
So I gotta make those things. I should make just this one just so I can make that stuff. I need one of those things. Quartz. 20 quartz crystal. 20 quartz. I had 20 already. I need 5 quartz crystal, or 100 quartz crystal, oh boy. 100, so yeah, I gotta convert that as well. Man, I need lots of quartz crystal. I'm gonna make 2 miners just in case I come out and find a boat. I also need to do sulfur. I'm not as worried about sulfur, I don't really need explosives. Alright, let's start research on that thing. One more miner. Really should have got more iron plates, but right now. More interested in what this is. Ooh, stuff is far. Let's go look for now. Crap. All right, time to fix this. Hopefully I won't mess up production enough.
Maybe that's finding its way up there. Wait, how's that sound? Alright, so for now, I'm just gonna do it myself for now. Why am I even doing this? Let's just take... your eyes are missing. Oh, I mean glasses. Yep. I didn't even see your message there. I am doing good. I am actually making some good progress. I figured out the water last night in this game. It was a pain in the butt. Actually, doing pretty good. Let me, see what I got here now. I'll run over to my, rest of my area if you want to see it. It's all running off coal now. I'm gonna pick up you. And I am going to build. Start mining some quartz. Come back and work on this later. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's also quartz. Nice. It's my space elevator. Lime for concrete. Got my coal stuff up here. Coal. Manufacturing stuff for different types of elements. I split it all up and make more stuff. Storage. These are my coal factories. Right? I do need employees. I'm a one-man shop here. So, these are my power plants. Basically, it's four coal. So, basically, all the coal comes from a thing out there. It comes up here. It splits and bunch of different ways, which I can't jump up here without. So it jumps up, goes up there, goes to that one, and so on. And coal also requires water, which is what this stuff is. I'm actually going to build another one right here soon. It gives you a whole production graph and everything, so how much you're producing, how much you are able to produce, how much you're currently using. This is your water level, your coal intake. And I just put in this tank today. So one of the glitches with this thing is when I go exploring like I did a little while ago, when I get my water pumps, actually I actually have this pipeline going all the way the fuck over there. So when I do this pipeline,
once I go like really far away, for some reason a glitch in this game is the pumps way over there stop producing, kind of like Minecraft. Like when you get out of an area, it actually unloads it from RAM. So same sort of thing. When I get way over there, the pumps actually stop. But with this tank, I can use this one because it holds tons of water. As long as I stay in the vicinity of this, this pump will still feed the coal generators. I think it still has not gotten up there yet. Still going up. So what ends up happening is once this runs out of water, I don't have enough power to start them and the pumps and everything again. So I've got another plant over at my base where I just kick all of my biomass generators up, which don't last very long, but it gives it enough stuff to prime all this pipe. I'll show you my stuff over there. And it was the struggle last night is very complicated. The stuff I was struggling with last night is trying to get these things. This looks like really super ugly right here right now. I'll fix it later. But I could not figure out how these things worked, because no matter where I put them, they would not work. And I guess I ended up having a bug where things weren't priming correctly. So I actually ended up flushing the entire network. And it actually started working again. Although that was my second time for some reason. But at least helped me figure out where I needed to put those things. Yeah, so this pipeline, as ugly as it looks right now, all my power grid stuff's crazy. All those junctions show you the pressure levels. So pretty much on their elevation areas is what you have to put those pump thingamajiggies, which also require their own power. So these are the big water generators I had to put in, which I fought with. So I had to like get all these things working properly, which I actually don't need two. One actually right now is doing enough. In fact, if I turn this light off right now, it probably wouldn't even affect anything. But I think what I'm eventually going to do is once I can actually stack pipes now. So once I start building even more coal factories and so on, I'm actually gonna stack the pipe on top of this one. I can run it all the way over to the thing and split it off there, run that to that big tank. But yeah, it's a pretty game. Not too long. There are supposed to be some crazy creatures in this game around somewhere. Luckily, I have not encountered the crazy, crazy ones. But yeah, so like all the elements in this thing are like ridiculously crazy. It's all these types of components you have to build. Like these over here. Okay, these are my new copper things. Good. Like I need to start. Yeah. Oh yeah. And like mine is actually small compared to some people's. Like here's all my craziness that starts over here. Like basically you, like this is all coming from one metal. So like this is iron. So iron comes out, I have it go into one big container, so it always have an excess. It splits out because I have different types of elements I make. So I have it going to four smelters. There's one there, there's another one down there, one here, and one here. So these smelt it this direction. Like, they all turn them into iron ignite. This one splits it off again, so I have multiple things with iron ignite. This one also is making iron ignite. This comes down and makes iron rods. This is making iron plates. Actually, this is also iron rods. I use a lot of iron rods. One over here is making iron plates. Those. I have two lines. So one of the iron rods are going that direction. These iron rods are going this direction. Iron plates are going that direction. This comes out and splits several times again. We've got pipes here now. And then these feed into this, which makes screws. The screws come into this container, so I have an excess. It comes down into this line. Comes back around, splits off again, so I have screws going into this thing, which is making rotors. So I got a whole thing of rotors down here. And then the other line is coming down into this thing, and this thing is making reinforced plates, which are going into here. And the reinforced plates combined with more iron rods are coming down into this guy. And these are making frames. And I still have a ton of other components I still have to make that spread off that. Whereas there's my generators. And this, that's just iron. I also have copper down there. And, this is a space elevator. So basically, whenever you have, like, they have, like, a certain quota of stuff you need. Once you make, like, the really complicated items, you put in here. So I need 500 of these things, which are going to take for fucking ever. Because I've already unlocked most of the tiers. So I have to do, like, 500 of all these things, which I have to make more machines to do these. One of them down there makes these, but I have to split it off again and do some other stuff. But when I do that, then it unlocks another tier of stuff. So, like, more upgrades and so on. More vehicles. There's also, like, right now I'm doing coal, there's also uranium. In fact, there's a uranium thing over here, which, like, keeps killing me when I drive by it. But they're supposed to be able to make suits and everything. So, yeah, it's crazy. I just unlocked tubes. Actually, can I make the tubes yet? I forgot what the tubes are. Basically, it's like a what's it called? Things at the bank where you put the little, you put your stuff in, pneumatic, like a pneumatic tube. But they have it for people and for fluids. So at some point, I'll find oil. So for oil, you actually use all these pipes. Actually, no, you're supposed to do other pipes, but the other ones are for people transportation. So I could literally, like, jump in the tube and it will, like, port you wherever you run that stuff to. Let me see if I have anything to make those yet. What do I need the tubes for? Not vehicles. Oh, here's a hypertube. Oh, I can make it. Let's make one. That's for shits and giggles. I don't know how many I can make. I have to do an entrance first. I have not done one of these yet. Do I have enough to run it up here? No, I don't. That's... floor is too steep. I can do it. I've seen other people do it. Let's try it, see what that does. Really not too much of a backstory yet, other than they send you down here to manufacture stuff. Or should I need power? Like, literally, like, when you start the game, you are on a drop pod, and you actually dismantle your drop pod to do everything. This is awesome. You know what? This is what's awesome. Now I think about it. Before, I was not able to get up on these tall things, and now I probably can. Let's see what that does. And eventually, like mine, when I started, I didn't, like, you don't really start with a foundation, you get it later on. That's my next step, is eventually I'm going to start building stuff in, like, big rooms instead of having everything down on the sand. Sweet. Awesome. There's like all sorts of different types of biomes and stuff. This is the desert planet. This is kind of like the new experimental build. There's also the grasslands, which actually has lots of stuff in it too. Actually a lot more scenic. Here it's mostly just, you know, dry crap. I don't think it allows you to go both ways. It lets you go both ways? Nope. That sucks. Imagine. I'll just let you build it higher. Oh, there we go. That should make it so you can go higher. Play with that later. I'll do that again. That's kind of fun. One more time. Check on my oh, that's gonna hurt. Check on my plant over here. Kind of curious to see how this reservoir is doing. Kind of surprised it's kind of taking forever. Yeah, it's getting there. At some point, I'm gonna have to actually start using faster conveyor belts for this one. It's actually doing quite well right now. Yeah, eventually, once I lock the next tier, I'll have like jetpacks and stuff. I don't have a jetpack yet. This is the experimental build, so they've kind of slowed some of the stuff down as far as, you know, getting everything. Because a lot of the stuff that they just added, they kind of want you to play with that. But yeah, you're supposed to be able to get up on all most of this stuff. I haven't been very far to the west yet. There is no OSHA here.
Whoops. Ran that guy over. Ooh, I need that worm. Excuse me. I need you. These things I turn into power shards, which lets me overdrive components, make them work faster. Ooh, hope this does not get deep. Oh. Crap. Too deep. Alright, let me get my stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna have to fix that. Can I get my coal out of here? I can. Those things. Yeah, I saw it on your description when you started. So I thought you were gonna play that, so I threw it on mine too, but it's alright. Those blue things over there, like, launch these, like, weird bee things that are hard to get rid of. Weird. Yep. Yeah, when you first started, it said you're doing your. Said something about whatever you're playing to begin with, and then later Monster Hunter with the curse. It came off later on. I just never changed my title to. Although, when I went to your channel originally, it kept loading a previous video, and, like, it kept shutting off, like, when you went live, like, I just fell off that cliff, when you went live, even while I was watching your channel, it kept occasionally stopping and going back to your previous video, so it may have been from your previous video. Yeah, it said indie horror, or it said indie something or other, and then it said the Monster Hunter thing. Oh, I hate these guys. Man, we got two different types. Hey, three of them. Okay, time to go. Apparently things get really hard over here. Though. Okay, gotcha. Excuse me. Ragdoll. crap, that's way over there. Get up here. I do like the other map a bit better. This one's kind of meh. I'm going to turn back because I don't want my stuff to unload right now. Is a bitch getting the water to work again. What's also nice about this is, if I find, like, one of those, like a while ago I put that miner out, if I don't want to run a conveyor belt all the way from over there to over here, then I could just go build a base over there. But if I didn't want to do that, what is that over there? That's just a cliff. I can actually I can do a macro for this truck. Basically, I start it on a recording path, and it will, and I can do a truck station. And it will actually go over where I tell it to go. Like it'll have like the miner will empty into the truck station. Make it under, can I make it under? Yes. It will unload like the whatever elements into the truck, refill the truck's fuel. It'll drive back here, unload into a fuel station here, reload. And then go back again and just goes on an endless loop. That's really sweet. That's what I used to do on my other map for coal, because coal was like forever away. It was like a good 5-10 minute drive with a truck. But I just set it on an endless loop. Yeah, the grassy one. But yeah. Well, I think I'm going to call it a night. Run back down here. Oh, before I go. This is hilarious. This is the cart. It's like a factory cart. It's meant more for like a paved area. So it like really hard to drive in the sand. But this is awesome, by the way. I honk my horn. It never gets old. You can store stuff in it too. One thing. Golf cart. It's funny. One more time before I log out. I love how I had like the wind blowing, sucking into it.
Well, alrighty. I'm gonna call it here. I'm gonna wake up in the morning and go to work. I will. You enjoy the rest of your morning as well. I will be on again tomorrow night. Have a good one.